1896. King Prempe, king of the Asante, is sent into exile by the British, leaving his people in disarray. But from that disarray steps forward the Queen Mother, Yaa Asantewaa, who is not prepared to take the arrogance of the British. She stands in defiance of them, and in their hour of need, it's this woman who represents the unassailable Asante Empire.